School with Galila, and I know that her project focuses on AIDS awareness in Ethiopia, but I know she's trying to raise AIDS awareness in general. So I wrote a song based on a true story about a young woman who is a hemophiliac. And I'm sure most of you know, but hemophiliacs, because their blood doesn't clot, have to regularly inject themselves with platelets and clotting agents from real blood. So this woman in my song contracts HIV from a tainted blood supply through no fault of her own. And the purpose of my song is to show that just because you don't live in Africa, just because you don't use drugs, it doesn't exempt you from HIV, because this disease does not discriminate and anyone can get it, and the problem is real, it is out there, and we need to be aware of it. So my song is called Dear Sarah.
So old.